review on Android and 6 Maroons. I know there's probably 10 of them are up already, but I want to show mine off. I'm new to this YouTube, so if you're watching, thank you. You can see, 1.5 off-white maroons of color. I got these a couple days after the release. Got them off on Nike.com. I mean, let me get them out of the box. You can see that there they are. Off-white. I like this, it's a pretty nice color. Pretty like also white, like the white infrared to it, sport blues. As you can see, your OG Nike lace locks right here. Pretty cool. You flip it around, you got the jump in. Wow, so I don't know if you can tell or not, but I mean, like a creamish kind of white, not like a super white, but like not white. Pretty nice. Hits the maroon right here. Hits the maroon right there. There, the lace lock on the tongue, and on the jump man. This right here is also, it's like a off white, kind of like a little yellowish. I heard some parts are different, some parts are like more white than others, so I don't know. It just depends on your pair. It's more of a thing. I'm spoiling. And probably the one reason why everyone was so hyped about these. Nike Air on the back. Pretty cool. First time these retro since I think 91, so pretty cool. The first one when they pulled this top edge, I thought they were nice, but wasn't a must. But as soon as some in hand, I thought, oh, you know, these are pretty nice, but they didn't have my size, so I'd get them off Nike.com. Oh no, it's pretty good shoe. I got no complaints on it, guys. This right here, the toe box on the side panels, it's like a smooth leather. And then right here, it's a tumbled leather. Reminds me a lot of the Alternate 89, of course, the leather right here. Pretty much exactly the same, in my opinion. Let me take off this. And you can see, do have Nike Air on the insole. And the maroon insole, the bed, and the white Nike Air. That's pretty clean shoe. Oh no, where's 240? Pretty high retail price. That's 220 with tax. We'll purchase some right here. Pretty clean. I haven't worn them yet. Let's put them on and replace them. I'll throw them on in the summer. The weather has got pretty bad. It's been raining and, you know, slush and mud. So I don't want to ruin these, but it's nice and sunny. I can break them out. I also really like the house. It was straight up, but that's super icy blue. The white clear. You know, I prefer these than like the all blue. You don't like you, that car for a while, but I think they recently got rid of all of them. And they slept on them. Well, some people are filming them, they're saving up for the 1172s. But they're pretty clean, I'm not lying. So you got your pair, you know. That's good. So looking for them, pretty good, find them on eBay for less than $250 for retail. Alright. I have some other more shoes to review, so I'll probably throw those up later. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, like, comment. And that's it. All right, everyone. Peace.